See? Oh, but Rise is newer, technically, right? Because they did World, that's the MMO, and then they did Rise, that's the
Worldwide.
single player installation.
It takes a small combination of miracles for a subspecies to emerge. At least that's what the scholars said.
All the same, she's in remarkable condition. She must have grown somewhere rich in nutrients. I might know where that is.
Admiral.
So if they added mounts in Rise, then they'll probably add mounts. There's no shot that I'm the first one to bitch and moan, bitch and moan about mobility.
Ugh.
Just got like burpy hiccups. It was weird as fuck.
You seem to have it covered. Here, I brought you some souvenirs.
Dude, flying mounts are so fun. Just in anything that you can fly in. So good.
Further in there. And it's just loaded with these things.
They're incredible. It's like there's this energy pulsing inside them.
Wasn't just me then. I'll wager they tie into this whole
thing. When is the new Monster Hunter coming out? Is it an MMO or a single player?
I intend to find out how. Raise your hand or paw if you're with me. Any of these jaggy brains up for a challenge? These two.
Wait, what?
Okay, you two. See you on site. I'll be at the tunnel. And don't you keep me waiting. I hate waiting.
My Palico looks fucking hilarious.
Have fun.
Don't die out there.
If it can glide, that's cool. Or maybe, like, climb with its talons would be fun.
For an expedition into the Everstream. The Admiral said, don't be late.
I probably don't have any upgrade stuff. I'm definitely under-geared, for sure. I don't think I have anything. Sure. Ooh, Mischievous is really good. Oh my god, Mischievous. Why did that open my Steam shit? Oh, because I have to buy it, probably. Ah, I see. I'm not gonna buy it. Co-op, yeah, probably, but not like World. It's gonna be like their typical games, like their storyline games that are offline or story mode. Shamo scale? I want the Zora Madrigal stuff. That would increase my explosive power by 20%. And that... Oh. Would make it 30. And that's only hand and legs. I don't really care about that. And then blast attack.
Explosive buffs only apply to explosive weapons, though. Keep in mind.
Yeah, my weapon is explosive, that's why.
Ah, lit.
So I basically want all of those, except for this one. I don't think I can do that yet, can I? Can I go farm this guy yet? Or farm this guy? Or should I even bother?
Gonna be a minute before you can get more pieces from him.
I'm probably fine in the gear I'm in, yeah. That's the only thing that I want pieces out of. Everything else, all the armor seems not good. And I don't want to switching from anything that's like lower than tier 6 would be a downgrade.
Ha, you made it. On time too. I like that.
Hey.
It's funny that I was on time because I just fucked around as long as I wanted to.
Exactly. Come on, follow me. Wait, I never introduced myself, did I? I'm the Admiral, the Commission's
top dog. I played through
dog.
Most of the game in this set, so yeah, it's doable. You only get missions for Zora later on and very limited amounts
anyway,
of plays before he fucks off again.
Damn, dude, that sucks because it's such a pain in the dick to fucking...
Nergigante.
It's making me walk, like, so much slower than them.
Nergigante disappeared too.
And it won't let me run.
Track it down. And this is where it led me. A gap in the earth that was probably wrenched open by Zora.
Did you find Nergigante?
I expect to.
I'm sure I'll find another armor that's decent coming up, though. Bro, why did you limit me to, like, fucking quarter speed when everyone else walks. This game, dude, it pushes my buttons. Oh, now we're walking hella slow again? Okay. Makes no sense.
You can feel it in your bones, right? Something is a-stirring.
That's because the Everstream is just...
I do not understand why games struggle with this so bad.
It's fucking... Just, like, literally bind them to me. Don't let him get, like, more than a couple meters away.
Why? What's here?
Or just let us all run full speed.
Sora riled something up when it visited the New World. Something that runs deep. Got us to come to the New World. Nergigante, too.
Let them match you.
Well,
yeah.
Now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
Yes, sir.
Ironic that he says things are about to move real fast and then we fucking aren't at all.
I guess it's cause they want you to listen to everything they say.
I didn't, though. I spent the whole time complaining and didn't hear anything he said. So, I guess that kind of blew up in their face, didn't it? Now he's not even talking.
We're almost there.
Are we there or what? Come on, where? Do you want me to go into the fucking... Now I can't uncrouch? What the fuck? God hates me. I guess we'll just walk this fucking slow up the thing. Why would you let me crouch and then not let me uncrouch? Like, why would you let that be the only thing that... Yeah, let's just creep up. Everybody creep up. Shit's about to go real fast, I bet.
Amazing, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be miserable to traverse. It's beautiful, but it's gonna be awful.
Some of them are huge. How do they form?
Beats the heck out of me.
That's all of my pent-up aggression towards walking around in this fucking game. Visualized. That's where those fucking crystals came from.
Admiral, there's something that's been bothering me.
Which is?
Why would Zora Magdaros tunneling in here instead of simply dying in the Vale? Was something here luring it in?
My hate draws powerful monsters close.
But we do have one clue. Nergigante.
You're right. Nergigante and Zora Magdaros.
You can nerg my Gante.
Own reason for coming.
And not just him either. Fact is,
oh, I should have said I'll give you a reason to come.
Hold themselves up in here. We need to track them one by one. And maybe we might just find a pattern.
Right.
Fucking dude talks as slow as he walks.
I'm nerging my Gante right now.
No, we're about to take a quick break, and I'm about to rip a bunch of fucking dabs in a row because you stress me out walking. Look me in the eyes as I fucking smoke dabs. Because you stress me out. I kill kaijus. And you're the reason why I do drugs. You fucking asshole. Oh, it's getting vibratey. I don't give a fuck. Dude, they're gonna wait. I'm gonna hit this shit like 3 or 4 more times and fucking stare you in the face. Honestly, I hope it vibrates again, just to make you uncomfortable. I think I'm done being mad. I'm done throwing my little temper tantrum. I smoked my drugs. Now just don't piss me off again, alright? Otherwise I'm gonna have to stop mid-fucking mission and smoke about it. So. Let's try to keep that to a minimum. Did you say a stroll?
Now get those legs moving,
man. You've fuck you, bro. That's how they're gonna name drop the game, is we've got monster hunting to do. A little uninspired, honestly. I think I gotta go the other way, actually.
Nergigante's trail.
Okay, I wasn't expecting a cutscene this fast. Oh, Nergigante's just a madder one of these. A lizard from Rugrats. That's what it looks like. I'm not gonna fight you. I'm gonna fuck off. So, I'll see you around, big guy. Is this where I get the aquacore things? I don't think so. Reptar. Dude, Reptar was so good. Reptar is great. I need more blue shinies. There it is. Oh, do I have to do this? Can I break it? I probably have to have a kaiju break it.
Aquacore ore can only be mined in Coral Highlands.
I don't think I've seen that anywhere. But I don't think I fucked around in Coral Highlands too much.
What do you need it for?
It's an upgrade component for something. It might have been the... No, it's not the Kinesect.
Some kind of talisman, probably?
Yeah. Attack one. Ooh, honey. I think I'm maxed on everything, though.
Here. Let's ask the head honchos.
It's all of the talismans or pendants or whatever. They all need one. That's not anything, apparently. I doubt there's anything here either. It's just like a cool little thing. With Dragonfell bells. So I need to go Can I get this way?
Pretty sure them little tiki mask men who were paralyzing you earlier call that area home.
Fuck those guys. I'm glad their shit's on fire. No. Back is not the way. They set up a super solid camp, though. Respect to those little fuckers.
Boy, this heat is something else. Use a cool drink to stave off that heat.
I don't think I have that.
Gigante has been here. We're on the right track.
Ooh, almost missed these too. I hear something. It sounds bad.
Wow, the lava crushes the bitrate.
Does it? It feels fine for me. Stream just can't handle it, I guess. Oh, I found another boy. This is bad. I don't want, like, a lava fish. Lavasioth. Lavasioth. No, buddy. I'm gonna not do that. I don't know if I can walk in this, though. Oh, that hurts. Excuse me, just passing through. I'd like to get out of hell, please. Alright, I wonder how many more boys we gotta find. That was two. I'm guessing that X means I gotta unlock that by having something break it. Can you climb this shit? No. Again, broken. Or needs broken. Okay. So there's a decent few more places that I need to go back in the lava area. So let's put on this thingy. Uh-oh, who did I find? Dodo Gama. No, thank you, actually. Oh, that's everybody. So now all I have to do is find Ener Gigante. I don't see any more spikes. I might have to leave and come back. Yeah, probably gotta leave and come back.
I might fall asleep soon. Fiat coming on. So if I stop responding, that'd be why.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna jump off soon too. got pretty far. Those are just mining places. I've already been here. I need Nergigante antlers. Those are mining things, aren't they? Yeah. Mining. Okay, let's go back to you.
Hey, partner.
Listen to me. You can do this.
One of these fucking guys was a store. You?
New products in stock.
I should probably put all this random shit in my bank, because I don't know what I need for what quests. But fuck those guys. I have to go to Elder Recesses, huh?
Sense now. Get those legs moving. You've got monster hunting to do.
Well, as long as you reset the Nergigante things, should be fine. Well, the honey is reset, so that means everything should be reset. Oh, there wasn't anything up here anyway. Just herb. Okay, or don't let me glider. Where in the hell are the Nerdigante pieces? Oh, that's two of these guys. The dog one? No, that's not what I want to do. Old splintered thorns. Okay.
Gigante doing here? Well, what matters is we're hot on its tail.
I just needed one. Back to Astera. I think as soon as I get the mission to kill this thing, I'm gonna call it a day. Ah, I just got mad sleepy too. Why did it tell me to come back here if it's just gonna tell me to go back here again?
Gigante has been here. We're on the right track.
we go. I saw it blow blue again. I'm like a couple away.
I think that about does it for Nergigante evidence. Let's report back to the ecological research team.
Level up, nice. Guys, please.
Gigante now. Want to report to ecological research?
More importantly,
you go talk to the commander.
Over here. And listen up.
Nergigante, the elder dragon that feeds on elder dragons.
That's probably where I'm gonna call stream too.
Hmm.
Slay Nergigante. Chuff, are you still here?
There you are, Flamer.
Alright, I'm not gonna do the Nergigante fight right now. Half asleep. I'm gonna call it. Oh, so, Tantalus. Whenever I hang up the phone with someone, I always say bye, I love you. And so, whenever I was ending stream with Tantalus, I would tell him bye, I love you. And he's like, you should end stream like that. So I've just been ending stream by saying that. It's pretty funny. It's also kind of cute. And it clashes with how insane my fucking community is gonna be. But. How difficult is the Nergigante fight? Is it bad? Are you still here? I think we lost him. No?
You fucking bitch.
Oh, Galaroth's back. I'm actually just about to sign off. I mean, I feel like I've got the combat down pretty good. I've got a super comfortable flow with the glaive. I don't feel like the fights are taking a super long time. I feel like I do a fair amount of DPS. Unless there's like fucking two kaiju at the same place, or there's fucking like repeated stunlocks, or that like they mash their moves. This is super good because, like, with the glaive, you can jump on and roll up and down their back, and it breaks their armor really good. That's, like, the main reason why I use the jump and mount, like, the jump up in the thing and push triangle to attempt to mount them. And then when they knock down, you hit him in the belly and the legs. As long as the shit on his fucking limbs doesn't regrow, that shouldn't be too bad of a problem.
I'm about to crash then if you're getting off. Have a good night, fellas.
You too. Alright, that's gonna do it for me.